Hi guys, this is MrFixer. Today I will show you how to fix Diablo crashes. If you are experiencing Diablo 4 crashing, let's first look at solutions that have worked for many people. Follow these methods separately, and find out if you have crashed by entering Diablo after each method. Disable Chroma Effect. Go to the Documents. Find the Diablo 4 folder and open local prefs file. Find Disable Chroma Effects and change value 0 to 1 and save the file. Changing this value fixed many people's crash issues, but some of them unfortunately encountered the problem of crashing again after a while. If disabling Chroma Effect didn't work for you, try deleting the Diablo 4 folder in Documents completely. Deleting this file completely has also been a solution for some. Select Dedicated GPU. Open NVIDIA Control Panel. Click Configure Surround under 3D Settings. And change the processor recommended to Dedicated GPU. Clear Cache Files. Go to Start Menu, type Run and press Enter. Type % Program Data % and press Enter again. If there is a file named Blizzard Entertainment here, right-click and delete the file. If the solutions that worked best didn't work for you, try the Updates and Repairs steps. Check for Diablo 4 updates, and then scan and repair files. Then check for Windows updates. Then update the GPU driver. And install or repair Visual C++. Go to Microsoft site and download x64 version. Run Setup and Install. Select Repair if it is already installed. You can find the link in the description section. After the update and repair processes are finished, run Diablo 4 and check if you are experiencing crashes. If your game still crashes, try fixes that may affect performance. Close Backgrounds Apps. Open Task Manager. In the Processes tab, select the applications running in the background that may affect your performance and click End Task. Try playing on windowed full screen. Turn off OC programs like Afterburner if you are using it. And if you are using a second monitor, disable it. Then run Diablo 4 again and check if the problem is fixed. If you still have the crashing issue, finally uninstall Diablo 4 and try installing it on a different drive. I will share updates in the pinned comments as I find new solutions. If the problem persists for you, you can also try the methods there by checking the pinned comments. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the MrFixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.